Since 2017, Capito Mecklenburg-Vorpommern in Germany has trained around 1,000 participants as editors, political representatives, and experts in accessible information.